Good afternoon, students and respected teachers. My name is Mahesh Bhoi and I am here today to talk about electrical traction system. Today I am here presenting about some important information of introduction of electrical traction systems, traction motors, traction projects, AC locomotive, block diagram and its parts and functions, and leading traction system. Did you know why electrical traction system is important? Because the electric traction system, such as steam and internal combustion IC engine type system, it offers several benefits over other system, including quick start, stop, and very efficient, pollution free, easy to handle, and easy to speed control. So first, I discuss about introduction of electrical traction system. Electrical traction means locomotion in which the driving or tractive force is obtained from electric motors. It is used in electric trains, tram cars, trolley buses, and diesel electric vehicles. There are some track electrification system refers to the type of source supply system that is used. For the example, first is DC system, is the range of 300 to 3000 volt DC. Second is single phase low frequency AC system, and third is three phase low frequency AC system, is the range of 25 kV AC, 50 to 60 Hertz supply. And fourth last is composite system. There are two types of composite system, tandem system, and second is single phase AC to DC system, is the range of 25 kV AC, 50 Hertz. The traction system can be classified as a non-electric and electric traction system. In non-electrical traction system, it does not use electricity. For example, steam engine drive, internal combustion engine drive. In electrical traction system, the traction system uses electricity partially or completely. For example, battery electric drive, diesel electric drive. And next is literature survey. Electrical power is taken from grid supply at 220 by 132 kV, and then step down to 25 kV single phase at traction substation through step down transformer and suitable switchgear. The electrical power at 25 kV AC is transmitted to feeding through feeder. Solar photovoltaic and wind power are suggested for rooftop installation. It is a main installation in India. It is to install solar photovoltaic and wind generator at the top of train roof. The blade of wind generator rotates and generates electricity during movement of train and freight. To cater auxiliary load, the utilized energy can be stored in combination of supercapacitor and lithium ion batteries. Important parts and block diagram of AC locomotive used as electrical traction. So next is block diagram of AC locomotive. This is the block diagram of AC locomotive. First, I discuss about what is locomotive. An electrically operated locomotive that obtains electrical power from an overhead wire. The working of AC locomotive is electric rail engines are generally two types. One is traction motor runs with AC and another is traction motor runs with DC. So there are some parts of AC locomotive. So I will discuss some parts of locomotive. So there are some parts of block diagram: OHE, pantograph, circuit breaker, on tap changer, transformer, rectifier, smoothing chock, traction motor. So first is OHE. It carries 25 kV AC supply. It is made up of coated steel. Second is pantograph. It is current collecting gear. It is made up of metallized carbon. It collects AC current and sends transformer in locomotive. Third is circuit breaker. ACB is also used. It is protective device. It protects the circuit from abnormal working conditions such as over voltage, etc. Fourth is on load tap changer. It is also called as on circuit tap changer. It is to regulate the output voltage of a transformer. transformer. Next is transformer. A step down transformer with the stepping on primary side is provided and the secondary is connected to rectifier unit. The AC supply is required. Auxiliary fan light and battery is directly taken from transformer secondary. 6 is rectifier. It converts AC to DC supply. DC supply is needed for DC series motor which drives the locomotive. The output of the rectifier is pulsating DC, hence DC filter is needed. 7 is smoothing choke. Reduces the alternating components of rectifier direct current. It acts as a filter. Last and 8 point is traction motor. These are provided below locomotive unit. These are connected to driving wheels through gearing mechanism. DC series motors are popular due to their excellent characteristic for traction motors. So why DC series motor is used and what is the leading traction system? Because voltage fluctuation, overload capacity, speed control, electric braking, high efficiency, weight and size. And what is leading traction system? Indian Railways is collaboration with BHEL has set up 1.7 megawatt solar power plant shall be connected directly to this overhead traction system to run the electric trains. This project is installed at Bina city in Madhya Pradesh and another tender for installation of 1 gigawatt solar plants along railway tracks is also planned to be released soon. So unlike all the sources of power, solar energy does not consume any fuel, which is in itself will become a scarce commodity. So solar train project is the most important one. For high speed rail transport that runs significantly faster than traditional rail traffic, bullet train project is important for development. So content we'll cover in next seminar: current collector and its types, braking and its types, auxiliary equipment, types of electrification system and traction motor. Finally, I conclude that electric locomotive are playing a vital role in railway system. Till now, we have studied about electrical traction system and their types, also leading system units.